During the second round of the 2002 PGA Championship at Hazeltine, Tiger Woods had an extremely difficult three-iron bunker shot on the 18th hole.
I'm going to tell you what, this might be one of the best golf shots I've ever seen.
Oh, my word.
That is one of the best I've ever seen. Look at that smile.
Tiger then went on to drain the 8-foot birdie putt.
Spectacular. Tiger Woods is two back. His second round complete.